kiss. Keep it simple, stupid, right? Like, every coach talks about it. Less is more.
I'm trying my best here. Yeah. Nelson inside off the glass and good. Ice cold in the early going from three. Hunter, a little Euro step, and then his shot is blocked. Out of bounds, and it's off the Tigers. All missed the shot.
Catch
Nelson wide open. Buries it.
That's what we're...
Loose ball.
Wow.
Saved by Estrada. And they get it up ahead, and Sears.
You know, a lot of times, the difference between winning and losing teams are the players who are willing to sacrifice their body and get on the floor for loose balls. And there you had on that last possession, two out. Chase Hunter, and you talk about PJ Hall combined for 8 points in the first half, with Hunter being one of six from the field, and they had a one-point lead.
See,
hold his arm, his shoulder. Godfrey is so strong.
And that shot blocked. Nelson gathers it back in, throws. I like the Lauri Markkanen comp.
Yeah. Lauri Markkanen weighs around 245, 250. I'm just throwing it out there, yeah. Angel. Don't kill the messenger.
Nelson.
The game is going to come down. We all know Alabama can score. They're going to have to win this game on the defensive end.
And that was the thing that both coaches emphasized at shoot-around.
They take P.J. Hall out right now and then bring him back in on the under.
Oslita has given them some. Wiggins. Wouldn't fall. Nelson a rebound. Good defensive possession that time for Alabama. Nelson with Hall on him. Nelson inside, and Hall with the four.